One, two, don't increase the speed. Three, four, five, good. Now here, the obliques is what is working and your movement is coming from the hip. So the movement is similar to your hip ups, except there's no accent. So your hip ups were one, two, three, four, right? Now the movement is almost the same, but it's going to be a lot more jiggly than the accented version, okay? The most important thing here is you will have to relax your glutes, your thighs, your calf muscles, everything, okay?